American Nurses Association, Wikipedia article audio. The American Nurses Association is a professional organization to advance and protect the profession of nursing. It started in 1896 as the Nurses Associated Alumni and was renamed the American Nurses Association in 1911. It is based in Silver Spring, Maryland, and Pamela F. Cipriano is the current president. The ANA states nursing is the protection, promotion, and optimization of health and abilities, prevention of illness and injury, alleviation of suffering through the diagnosis and treatment of human response, and advocacy in the care of individuals, families, communities, and populations. History. Primary mission. Initial organizational plans were made for the Nurses Associated Alumni of the United States of America on September 2, 1896 at Manhattan Beach Hotel near New York City. On February 11, 1897, those plans were ratified in Baltimore, Maryland at a meeting that coincided with the annual conference of the American Society of Superintendents of Training Schools for Nurses. Isabel Hampton Robb served as the first president. A major early goal of the organization was the enhancement of nursing care for American soldiers. The association is a professional organization representing registered nurses in the United States through its 54 constituent member associations. The ANA is involved in establishing standards of nursing practice, promoting the rights of nurses in the workplace, advancing the economic and general welfare of nurses. ANA also has three subsidiary organizations: American Academy of Nursing, to serve the public and nursing profession by advancing health policy and practice through the generation, synthesis, and dissemination of nursing knowledge; American Nurses Foundation, the charitable and philanthropic arm; and American Nurses Credentialing Center, which credentials nurses in their specialty and credentials facilities that exhibit nursing excellence. Publications. Notable members.